Hey guys, welcome back to Rad Rob Gaming. I'm your host, Rad Rob. We're in episode 15 of our YouTube exclusive 100 Mario Expert No Skip Challenge. And we have a streak of one that we worked super, super hard for. Whoa, hey, no super expert. No. We worked really hard for the last one, so let's try to get number two. Just like my daughter had number two all over the place. Kids. I missed that one. Mama was to the rescue on that one. She's the unsung hero. Tower of Illusion. Well, let's check over here first. Because you never know, right? Okay. Guess we're going up top. No power-ups, really? Nothing? Nothing hidden? Alright, there we go. I love blind jumps. Guess we're just gonna keep climbing. Oh, wait till we have falling platforms. That's gonna be fun. Donuts. Pretty much anything you could ever climb on. Oh, I hate donuts. I hate these so much. Yep, here they are, falling platforms. Oh boy, yeah, well. That ain't too bad, actually. I knew it was coming, though. These are the death of me. Well, I mean, not really the death of me, but... it's gonna take me a while. Balls. So much fun. I knew it was coming too. That's a sad part. Yes. Alright, so they're going that way. That's gonna be fun. Oh, Oh, boy. Oh, I'm out of here. Jesus Christ, just about every single thing in the game. God, I hate that. Right, just disappear. Son of a bitch! How am I supposed to know where to land? That's a dick move. Cause now I gotta start here again. Oh, that's a real asshole move. Stupid. Oh, I'm so pissed. Oh, God damn it. Fucking game. And now I'm not big. Jesus. Oh. It's only the first fucking level. Where's the bottom? If you guys screw me on that, I swear to God. No one up. Alright. Oh, what an aggravating level. I was okay right until that Yoshi part, and I'm like, man, you're gonna have a blind jump. Alright. Level 2. Level 2, boo-boo. Watching intently. Weird. Random. Shadow bacon. Okay. Level. The door would have brought me there too. What was what? I don't even know. Excuse me. Oh, what does Slice say? Slice says enter to win $300 in pizza. That's what I'm talking about. That'll last us a weekend. Good job, Mom. Level 3.
I'm gonna need to order dinner.
Yeah. Speed run! I'm not even sure what's going on. What the hell? How the hell? What the fuck? Huh? What? How do I get the... Oh, never mind. Don't put the shelmet on. Got it. Loud and clear. And I put it on. Ah. There's another one. Ah, balls. The obligatory star run. Not a tight timer at all. I should get like 103 lives. That's bullshit. Hey, baby. You look very comfy on that pillow. I wish I could lay down on the pillow right now. You can even go 10 seconds. 10 seconds quicker. All right, whatever. Level 4. 10, 20. Another speed run. Okay. You tell me you gotta like jump. Can't do a triple. Well, this is the end of the run. Great. Guys, I'm not even sure this is possible. I don't see how this is possible. As soon as you touch it, it drags you right into the saw. I'm gonna say impossible. Judge's ruling. I'll pull it back up in the editor, but yeah, now I'm calling bullshit on that one. I bet that's something else patched out in the game. Super Wall Jumpman. Well. This is going to be difficult. Get up on the third one. I gotta jump in between the two. That can't be right. Well, this is the end of the fucking run. What the fuck is that an expert for? Down. I guess I could. Finally! Once you get the hang of it, it's fine. It's just I couldn't get the grasp of having to slide on the other wall and do nothing, just on the opposite wall. Shit. Face. This is gonna be fucking fun. God damn it. Well, this whole run's been fucked. Thank you. You gotta be fucking kidding me. After all that. Way easier. Way easier. Oh boy. Talk about two tough runs in a row, man. My runs this past Tuesday, like yesterday, that's because I'm filming there, the day before this. Wasn't even that hard. Level 6. Boo House, classic style. Great. Wondering if there's anything there. No. Okay. Cool. Wow. What a dick move. What the fuck? So I get a bomb down there. That's too late now. I'll have to do it next life. Since there's no more stars, I'm guessing. Yeah, classic style. All right. Working hard for the money. Level Sivan. Auto scroll. I want to find. Not a long level. It's 120 seconds. Come on, that's stupid. Stupid fucking mistake. What an asshole move. Inexcusable. Just like that. Ooh, you want to talk about fucking rage? Doing shit like that. And it comes down to me losing a run because of stupid shit like that. Thank you. should have been on there way earlier. New record. Level 8. Fucking leaf. I hate leaves. I get it. Keep bouncing off of shit. Yeah. Why can't I reset it though? Well, this is the end of the run. I cannot do this shit. How's that it's not a reset though. I don't get it. Again, how do I keep it up? Not familiar with this tech. I didn't fucking hit up! Thank you. I'm gonna get it. Yeah, the run's over. We'll just see if we can finish the streak's over. We'll just see if we can finish the run. I don't have the mental capacity for that shit. It's like a flying fucking puzzle. Fuck with the point of that. He's gonna break the ice. Get it. He doesn't go all the way down? Like, I fucking understand. Thank you. Level 9. 40 second speed run. One shot. Level 10.
Thank you.
Why would I want to go this way? Shouldn't have lost any lives there. Level 11 coming up. Oh boy. I could go on the top with the red bullet. It's gotta be a soft lock. I love trying to get up in that pipe up top. Well, shit. Woo! Oh, Jesus. Well, 12 coming up. Coming up. I usually call it the home stretch, but 17 lives. Why is there a vine there? Thank you. What if I picked the other door? I thought for a second maybe I'd erase that door, but if I'd taken the one on the left, I don't know where it would have gone. That would have really, really sucked. That would have really sucked. Level 13. Star Run. Canadian Star Run. Well, I'm screwed. Alright. Let's see how it's gonna go. Check for power-ups real quick. Nothing. Okay. Ah, you idiot. You idiot. I think we're near the end. Well, I keep doing that. Alright. Could have got through that in maybe two lives. Oh well. Not a difficult level. Just running short on lives. Level 14. Coming up. I don't get it. I can't even move. Come on, let's go. Dinner's ready. Thank you. That is the power up. Oh boy. You stupid bastard. I had it. Jesus. That was dumb. I guess that was a true ending. Alright, we're still alive. Stupid mistakes there. Could have been avoided. Level 15. We're close. Damn, not even close. That's the end of the run. That's spring in the beginning, I don't understand. I got 8 lives left, so don't worry about it. I don't get it. I think it has something to do with the spring in the beginning, but I don't know. One more level. 8 lives. The final Bowser's Castle. It's the final castle. You younger people may not understand that. Okay. An auto scroll castle. Brutal. Oh boy. Ah! So close. I don't know if going on top was easier or not. Didn't feel like it. Fuck that, dude. Just stay down here. Or not. That's a dick move. Alright, we got 5 chances left. 5 chances. We have not seen what's in those blocks, but, definitely gotta get a shelmet there. What's that? Dick. Oh, we would have been in really good shape. Ugh, we got it. All right. Woo, boy. All right, so we clutched it out with 4 lives. We skipped 3 levels, one of them being a glitch level, the other one being that cape, or that, that leaf level, which, it's like a flying puzzle. I don't have the capacity for that shit. Let me skip one more. I don't remember exactly what it was, but hey, what are you gonna do? It didn't even matter if we started or not. We didn't continue the streak. So we're back to 0, but hey, at least we finished a run. I feel a little bit of vindication just for being able to clutch out the run with 4 lives left, so I'm alright with that. Guys, please leave me a thumbs up, sub on the channel, follow me on Instagram and Twitter at RadRobGaming. Follow my channel on Twitch, twitch.tv/RadRobGaming, streaming every Tuesday night, 7 PM Central. Playing 100-man expert mode. We have a wrestling podcast right over there on the bottom right-hand corner. Rad Turtles Wrestling Podcast drops every Tuesday and Thursday. Just search Rad Turtles Wrestling anywhere you get your podcast, and you'll get it. Check it out. Until then, guys, I hope you liked this episode. I worked really hard for it. We'll see you next one. Take care, man. Peace.